Step 1, cardboard template. Step 2, cut into alloy and bend a shape. Step 3, fit that to there. So next step, wiring, power and earth. And these are linked to the fuse box in the boot and to the earth at that point. Next step, trim it in some spare vinyl, add the light, add the switch, and they are now fully secured and complete. Next, wire it and check it. And we're finished.